Vichai made the Leicester City into what is it. He invested in the club, he invested in the city, and he invested in the people. He truly was loved by everyone inside and outside the club.
I was impressed about the strength, the dignity of his wife, of his son. I would like to thank them because they shared their sorrow with us like a family.